Today, we're going to lay out, tape out, and paint the sunburst on the Patsy today. Let's see how I do.
Striping her out. All right, I'm going to come around to this line. I got a nice sharp putty knife. Put this right on this line. Just like that. And that's uno. If you keep that line going. I'm going to brush out the sun, rays. I'm going to roll it and tip it is the technique.
Okay, here we go. So I'm going to, this is going to be my sun right up front. I'm going to brush and tip it. And then I'm gonna have some rays going off from here. You can follow this one, that one, and this one right here. 2 to 8 inches, right down the center.
Real fun and exciting journey getting to this point right now.
Okay. There we go. Let's get to it. I'm gonna roll this, tip this. I'm probably gonna do like 3 coats on this yellow. I'm sure it's gonna need maybe 3 to cover. But we'll see. See how it goes. Watch the process here. This total boat is no joke. It is no joke, this stuff. Nor am I getting any proceeds for saying that, or am I sponsored. Although they might want to sponsor me after seeing this. This is my wife's idea. Work quick with this stuff. Then knees tip into and away from the lap. Such a different method of rolling as opposed to rolling out walls. Super thin, self-leveling. I did sand just a nice 200-300 grit sand on the white prior to rolling. Just give it a little something to bite to.